Lactational breast abscess is a very common condition seen post-delivery. It presents with lump in breast, which is severely painful and may present with fever and inflammation signs. Treatment is surgery. Under anesthesia, we confirm the site of location by pus aspiration. Once we've confirmed the location of abscess, we drain the abscess with the help of 11 number stab knife. We take an incision and we see to it that it is a little away from the nipple areola complex so as to avoid injury to lactiferous ducts. We then break the loculi with the help of instruments and fingers and make sure that the abscess cavity is completely drained. The pus contents are then sent for pus culture report to see the etiology or the cause of abscess. Generally, it is Staphylococcus aureus organism which is the most common cause of breast abscess. Now, in this patient, there are two sites of abscess as we see here. Both the abscess are actually one and the same abscess, but they are pointing towards two different areas. So, internally, they are communicated with the help of instruments as we see in this video, so that we don't have to take a large incision so that the recovery time is faster and healing is faster. So, we have communicated these two abscess with the help of instruments and then we give some saline and betadine hydrogen peroxide wash as we see further. Povidone iodine solution is mixed with hydrogen peroxide solution and is then flushed into the abscess cavity. This helps for hemostasis and removal of slough easily and also it helps in faster healing. Please like, share, subscribe the video for more information on breast abscess. For safe and reliable health tips, subscribe Your Surgeon Health channel.